This is so neat. I haven't seen frog carvings like this, because I have another frog carving that I got from a different shop, and I apologize for any background noise you might hear. It's hard to like film around my family, but this is a froggy, and he is opalite, not opal. The only difference between those two is opal is natural and is man-made. But look at this carving. Isn't that so good? So clear too. I love the eyeballs. But I did have another frog carving, but it was actually resin. I think the seller wasn't like being dishonest with me, but they didn't like disclose that it was resin, because so it looked like amatrine. But that's okay. And this was a separate order, so she gave me a little freebie, like she does with most orders. I thought that this was howlite, but I think it's just quartz with inclusion. I'm not too sure on what they are, though. So maybe if you guys know, you can help me out. But it's super cute, double terminated. So the selenite sphere and everything else I'm about to show you. I'm so sorry, my phone stopped recording. I wanted to get like a little wand to do like cleansing video.